Well, is this a concern to you? Should you care? Some dead fish washing ashore on Sanibel, a lot of them. They won't end up on your dinner plate. But NBC2's Claire Lafazorio is serving up some answers for you.
Blind Pass Beach just opened for the first time since Hurricane Ian. And now, while people look for shells, they have to deal with dead fish.
I'm out here shelling, one of my favorite pastimes.
Today, Barbara Popovsky is watching her step while searching for shells on Sanibel Island.
There are a lot of dead fish, some big ones, some little ones, and a lot of seagulls having a lot of fun.
Dead fish of all sizes line the shoreline at Blind Pass Beach. We've told they've washed up in the past 24 hours, but there's no noticeable odor. Dr. Mike Parsons with FGCU's Water School says red tide is likely to blame. More research will need to be done to find out if Hurricane Ian is behind this bloom.
There's still a lot of samples and data that need to be analyzed to see what that acute impact of Ian was.
Parson says typical red tide season is nearly over for Southwest Florida. While the carcasses are unsightly, Barbara says she's keeping it all in perspective, considering what the island has been through.
It's wonderful to know that each day something else is opening up and you will come back. Dead fish or not.
I'm local on Sanibel Island, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.